I do. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see? I know it's not easy.
Well, I have a thin mustache, real thin mustache. I got a long scar, goes down across my eye and down my cheek.
Well, I just happen to have a thing for thin mustaches. The thinner and pervier, the better.
Well, then you are in luck.
And a horrible scar. Just perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay?
Don't
answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're steely, cold hard stare.
Like a Siberian husky.
Sure.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
I got that window all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and, I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
You know, I'm gonna hike around for a while before I really put my nose to the grindstone.
Huh. Yeah, you do that.
Okay, now I'm ready. Let's get to work.
How were those precious few seconds of jobless freedom?
Oh, magical.
Good. Now get to work.